fast. That's the kind of car you want to drive when you're 16 fast. That's the kind of boys that you want on your home team fast. Yeah, you think you're gonna catch your big dreams just like that fast. And here you are, looking back. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. Soak it in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't. What your parents said when we were falling in love is too fast. There ain't no way the two of us were ever gonna last, but we did, and here we are, and our only problem is 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. So get in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't. It just goes too fast. Looking at the window right now, those eyes, that dress, that smile, that laugh. If I could hit pause, I would somehow. But it don't work like that. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. Tick-tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. So get in, keep trying to make the good times last as long as you can, but you can't.
I hope that's how that goes. I've only heard it a few times, but it goes something like that. All right. I don't think this is how they do it on the original, but the key's the same. What I am is I have it on capo 1, standard tuning, capo 1, and I do it in D, which means it's going to be an E flat. Okay? And I was looking, I try not to look up the chords, but I did, and it messed me up, because I guess it there's really four chords, but I'm doing it, well, I'm doing it with four chords, but throughout the song it's mostly three. So it goes, starts out in the D, and you do like two bars of that, and then a G. Okay, and then you go back. I think the song, the original is D and then B minor and G and then A, but I'm trying to be keep it simple. And it sounds the same to me. No, I'm not a musician. Okay, so all throughout the verse and the chorus, it's all the same. It's an easy song, so. Seconds now feels more like 30. Tick tock won't stop and round it goes. Sand through the glass sure falls in a hurry, and all you keep trying to do is slow it down. All the same, D, G, and A. But if you want to do the bridge, which I usually don't like the bridge, I just keep it out, but this one's okay. It's not a bad bridge. But you do have to use the fourth chord on that, which is a B minor. So after that, it goes one verse, and then the chorus, and then another verse, and then the chorus, and then after that, after that, there's a fly bothering me. After that chorus, do one turn of the D, G, A, and you're on the A, and then you go to the B minor. Looking at your window, looking at you, looking at the window right now. And then G, those eyes, that stress, that smile, that laugh. Back here, B minor. If I could hit pause, I would somehow. And then G, but it don't work like that. And then A. And then you go back to the chorus. 60 seconds now feels more like 30. So on. I guess if you wanted to, just leave out the bridge or use the D instead of the B minor. Looking at you, looking at the window right now. Don't sound the same though. Sometimes it makes a difference, sometimes it doesn't. I don't know, I can't ever tell. But that's it, and now I'll show you how to do the chords. For those that don't know how to do the chords, the D on the second fret, you put your middle finger on the second fret first string, then you put your pointer finger on the third string second fret, and then you put your ring finger on the third fret second string. So it's like a triangle like this, okay? And you strum the bottom four strings. It's a D. Then G, ring finger, third, first string, third fret. You put your middle finger, third fret, top string, and you put this one, your pointer finger, on the, it'd be the fifth string, the second to the top one, and the second fret, like that. Sometimes you'll see me going like this without this, and that's because I'm just muting that string right there, which you can do too, but that's the proper way to do it. Okay, and then your A is going to be, this bottom string is open, okay, and then these three strings, the second, third, and fourth, are all behind the second fret. So the way I do it is I put my pointer finger on the third string, second fret, and then put this one, middle finger. That would be the fourth string, second fret, and then this one right here on the second string, second fret. So it goes like that. And then you strum the bottom five strings. Some people just do like that and then don't even strum the bottom string, but it sounds better when you can hear the bottom string. So that's your A, I think. Am I doing that right? Yeah. So those are the ones you need to know. If you don't do the bridge, you can stop right there. But here comes a bar chord if you want to do the bridge, because it's your minor chord. And that's a B minor. So what you're going to do, it's like you're doing an A minor and bringing it down two frets. Okay, so this one's going to, and you don't use the top string on this, just the bottom five. So think of it like this. Take your middle finger and put it on the third fret second string. Take your pinky finger and put it on the next string up on the fourth fret, and then this one also on the fourth fret, okay, on the fourth string. And then you lay this, what you're trying to do with this finger is just basically make sure you're putting the first, this top string down, this second to top string, and then your bottom string with the bottom of your finger like that. But try to lay it down. That's your D minor. So, and that's for the bridge.
Looking at you, looking at the window right now, those eyes are there.
Whatever. And those are your four string, your four chords for your D, the key of D, and since we have a capo, it's actually D sharp, which is E flat, same thing. So, but there's a lot of songs that are in D that you can use that without the capo. I can't think of one right now, but there's a bunch.
Yeah, you say it best when you say nothing at all.
Oh, wait, actually, I think that one's an E flat too. Okay, but you get it. That's your D, your four chords for your key of D. Good luck.